Finally, this is my village. I mean, what's left of it. And this is my house, where the stones were hidden. It looks like a dark fortress down there. It's most certainly filled with dark warriors, and we shouldn't get close. My home ground. The stones are hidden in the crypt in front of us, but I don't remember how to open it. I know that place. The lone dried tree in the desert. Although, we will have to pass through the dark stronghold. This is it. The tree at the bottom of which my father hid the stones. I hope the effect of the magic capsule lasts a little longer.
Where are the rest?
Alice, put yourself together. Most importantly...
Stop where you are.
We are new converts. The call of darkness brought us here.
All right. But I see that you are still in the very beginning of your path. And you are not ready to communicate mentally. Well, this process can take time. My name is Luther.
And where are the rest? Why is there nobody here?
Some mortals got into our lands, and everyone went to search for them. So, for now, I will be your teacher.
Your words are our command.
And here is your first assignment. Feed the dogs that you will find at the end of the camp. I've heard the dogs bark, which is strange, because the dogs sense their own a mile away. They bark only at the mortals.
But you said that the conversion into the Dark Ones takes a while.
Most probably you are right. We just need to wait and let darkness fully take over your bodies. You will have the honor to become the members of the highest dark race. You will be stripped of your weaknesses and vulnerabilities. You will learn how to hear your own on a distance, and you won't use such a primitive means of communication as a language. Soon you won't need any food or water. Darkness will fill you with strength. For now, though, I will communicate with you with the language of mortals. Now, you will need to wait for the Dark Warrior.
You said that the crypt should be under the dried tree. I'm sure that the stones are there. Their power brought life back to that old tree.
Hurry, Alice. I will try to hold them back.